I hear Professor Hojo got caught in the middle of that recent attack on the Shinra building. I hear he made it out unharmed, thanks to the first that was guarding him. If something were to happen to Professor Hojo, it would be a devastating blow to the company. Personality aside, he is a pretty valuable asset to the company. His studies on the ancients are definitely worthy of respect.
Today, we are going to test your physical fitness. It's important that we make accurate evaluations of your abilities, so make sure you're ready. Ready for your physical fitness test? You haven't even been tested once. Come on, hurry up and take the test, will you?
Soldier! That was quite the squat performance!
Yes, a good match. You're a worthy opponent.
friggin' pumped!
Very impressive, Zack. I knew I couldn't beat you.
Well, as far as squats go, you're unbeatable. What can I say? I'm impressed.
Today, we are going to test your physical fitness. It's important that we make accurate evaluations of your abilities, so make sure you're ready. Ready for your physical fitness test? Let me show you your best record to date. Yes, you're in excellent shape. Keep up the good work. Beautiful woman in Midgar has to be Director Scarlet in arms development. I wouldn't mind being stepped on by those heels. Zack, who do you think is the hottest?
Are you for real? I don't think about such things.
Now you're making me think it!
Are you angry? Well, sorry. My bad.
What the actual?
The most beautiful would... Zack.
Are you for real? I don't think about such things.
Now you're making me think it!
Are you angry? Well, sorry. My bad.
What the actual...
We were talking about who the most beautiful woman in Midgar is, in our opinion. And I think, the Information Center girl?
No, 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 no. Don't tell her I said that. Please don't.
Since the attack on Shinra Building, Director Lazard has looked lifeless. Because Genesis was behind the incident, he's taking heat from the security department. Since the attack on Shinra, because
I suggest you get them done quickly. As soldier, you never know when you'll be called to duty. If you have errands, as sol-
I finally got a chance to show what I'm made of during that attack on Midgar the other day. I can't let you take all the glory after all. I don't want to be a second forever, you know. The other day, I spoke to the director, and he made me a promise. The next time I put out a good performance, he's moving me up to first class. I finally got it.
A while ago, I was on Professor Hollander's security detail. When I think back, he was talking about quitting Shinra even back then. I can't defend the man's character, but I do have a degree of sympathy for him. He wasn't allowed to quit because he knew too much. The only way to get out was to break out. You do have to pity him a little. A while ago, when I think back...
Activating combat mode.
See ya!
in combat mode.
They really did a number on this place.
The other Turks and I will track their movements. After that, it's all up to you.
Yeah, you got it. Brace yourself!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Training hard, I hope?
You better believe it. Leveled up, too.
All right. Let's see the results. There. Your data from last month.
All right. Bring it, me from last month.
No improvement whatsoever.
Training's over.
Maybe I should leave him with Sephiroth for a while.
Bringing out the big guns.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Resolved. combat mode.
Better run for it! Oh yeah!
Conflict resolved.
This is the slums.
Something wrong?
It's just really cluttered.
So you don't like it?
Just the opposite. I'm right at home.
Hooray! I knew you'd say that, Zach.
Is that really a good thing?
Warm-up's over!
Good luck!
Thanks! So you have no problem bombing this village? Because I have a big problem with it.
All evidence of misconduct must be erased. As a Turk, I must enforce company policy.
That excuse again.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
How about dinner tonight?
Sorry, I've got work. They just told me.
Too bad. You want me to talk to your boss?
I don't recommend that. My boss can be pretty scary.
Bringing out the big guns!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Take that! Conflict resolved.
Later!
combat mode.
Bring it on! See it! Better run for it!
Enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I could use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes, got it in one blow.
That one was too weak. Now, again.
Bringing out the big guns.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it. This is not good.
All's well that ends well, Slick.
It's done.
That's Turk's teamwork. Pretty good, right?
You're in for it now!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
Zach, let's go.
Right. I'm ready to be a hero. Brace yourself.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Warm-up's over!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Since the attack on Shinra building, because Janet...
I guess I'm no good after all.
What happened?
Even after you taught me all that stuff, I still keep screwing up all the time. I guess I just don't have what it takes to be a soldier.
Hey, come on. What happened to all that confidence you had before?
I've decided to quit soldier and go back home.
I heard you're quitting soldier.
Yes. I'm sorry for everything.
Did you find out? The most important thing for soldier?
No, I never did. But I know what kept me going until today. I wanted to become a great operative like Zack one day. That was the dream that kept me going.
When I was a rookie, my mentor always told me, embrace your dreams.
Dreams?
My mentor, like Zack, used to help me on my missions.
Wait a minute. Could your mentor be...
The most important thing about being a soldier is to embrace your dreams. My mentor taught me that.
Oh. Embrace my dreams. I'm embracing my dreams. I've decided to stay in soldier a while longer, so I can become an operative like you. My first goal is squats. I'm hoping to do over 1,000 of them eventually. I've decided to stay. My first.
To supply Mako energy, Mako must... That's why Mako-rich locations are tagged as potential. However, the result... Even the war with Wutai had its... To supply... That's why... However, even the war with...
My dream is to newly establish a material... It's still just a pipe dream, but... My dream... It's still just a pipe.
When I was in the science department, I was listening to and he said he was going to blow the Shinra building to smithereens. At the time, I thought it was the drinks talk. But it turns out he was serious.
Today, we are going to test your physical fitness. It's important that we make accurate evaluations of your abilities, so make sure you're ready. Ready for your physical fitness test? Today, it's in ready for...
Well, as far as squats go, you're unbeatable. What can I say? I'm impressed.
I hear Professor Hojo got caught in the middle of that recent attack on the Shinra building. I hear he made it out on...
Hello, Zack. Do you need something from me?
No. Just seeing how you're doing.
I'm sorry, but I'm rather busy at the moment. The latest attack on our building has created a mountain of paperwork. The security department is hounding me because Genesis, a soldier deserter, led the attacks.
Sounds like a hassle.
The people in security are hoping to eliminate Genesis and Angeal as quickly as possible.
Wait a minute. Did they forget? Angeal fought to protect this place.
The company still views him as a potential danger. That's the official line.
Come on, man. If that's the official line, I might put in my papers.
The price of freedom can be steep.
How about you, Director? Have you ever gotten fed up with the company?
Not even once, Zack.
I guess that's why you're Director. Kudos to you.
When you are trying to realize a grand objective, all obstacles and difficulties seem trivial.
Objective? Which is...
Oh, it's nothing. Now, enough chit-chat. I have to get back to work. I'm sorry, but I'm really tied up at the moment. Maybe we can chat some other time.
An inspection team from a new Mako reactor site is coming to Midgard to see our operations, sir. However, inspections have been made difficult due to the presence of monsters in the area surrounding Midgar, sir. I'm a little concerned about my comrades assigned to escort the team, sir. The planned site for the new Mako reactor is a small town out in the middle of nowhere, sir. But they are still Shinra clients, sir. Hence, it is our duty to escort them. The planned site for the new... But they are still... The planned site for the new Mako reactor is a small town out in the middle of nowhere, sir. But they are still Shinra clients, sir. Hence, it is our duty to escort them.
Question. Do you know what is needed for Shinra to keep growing? I will tell you what we need. It is Midgar's urban development.
Though known as the world's greatest commercial hub, Midgar still has problems that need to be addressed, like urban decay beneath the plate and the ever-increasing Mako energy consumption rate.
We at the City Planning Department are fully committed to improving the lives of Midgar citizens. But as we are not a military department, we find some problems to be out of our hands. Could Soldier provide assistance?
I see. Midgar's urban development, huh? I'd be happy to help you guys. Just let me know whenever you need me.
Right now, we are running a special on potions. The general public still has to pay full price. But For soldier members and Shinra troops, they are currently free. How about you, sir? Would you like one?
First class, Zack. I hear you're from Gungaga. You're 6'1", an only child, and your hobby is doing squats. Uh-huh. Interesting. Oh, please, don't mind me. Good day to you. I hear you're from
Good day, sir. Welcome to the Shinra Building Information Center. Please come see me anytime you have questions concerning the Shinra Building. Zack Fair of Soldier. Let me just check your schedule quickly. Currently, you have no active assignments. You're officially on standby until the next briefing. Resting in between missions is an important part of your job. Might I suggest spending some time with that special someone? The Shinra Building is a secure facility. Access to all areas is controlled by employee ID. Members of Soldier have access through the second floor elevator, to the exhibit room and the soldier floor. You should know, the exhibit room and the entrance area are open to the public during business hours. Exiting the building takes you directly to Sector 8. You may find it refreshing to venture out into Sector 8 while you're on standby for the next mission. There is a train station in Sector 1 where there's a train to the Sector 5 slums.
Activating combat mode. combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. combat mode.
Warm-up's over!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Ah!
Chisnay, how about dinner tonight?
Sorry, I've got work. They just told me.
Too bad. You want me to talk to your boss?
I don't recommend that. My boss can be pretty scary.
Brace yourself!
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm on fire now! The end!
Conflict resolved.
What's your name? Oh, hold on a second. Oh, hey, Tsung. I'm a little busy, so I'll be a little late.
Behind you?
Gah, Tsung!
Are you done being busy?
Warm-up's over!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Activating combat mode. combat mode.
Better run for it! Here we go! Go, go, go!
Combat resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Thank you.
So yeah, hello internet. For some reason I haven't got the same issue as last time. I'm just like feeling tired. I don't know why. So I might try to, or not try, but I might end up ending the stream early because I haven't done any of the main quest stuff. I've just been doing missions and side quests. So, I mean, that being said, I'd like to venture out to the slums. Not the slums. That's for Aerith and the next missionary, but the part of Sector 8 you can explore with like the train station and the Nutcracker and the prison wrap. So I guess I'll check the villain effect, the B-Rave. So I'm trying to think if I can, as a B-Ray, you can just, help me with this. Wow. Am I really that tired? But I was gonna say, like, you know, just could use Jade Cart, or, wow. I can't say her name. Jade is, forget that tag or so, you know. Oh my gosh, I didn't even mute myself back. I'm just getting tired. I don't even know what's discussing this. Let me check something real quick, because I don't know why I'm just super low energy right now. Crazy. I think what it is like doing the missions, it's like they just, the formula for them, they all seem very, like, samey. So it's just a lack of, I can't think of the words, but yeah, it's making me feel tired. Anyway, I'm gonna try to get through this cavern now. It's like, is this a 7-star difficulty one? I just got, that's like 7 stars difficulty. Yeah, okay. I'll probably die anyway, so yeah. I'm gonna get back to the snow. Continue.
Combat mode. myself.
Here we go! Go, go, go!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I wanted to play this for like 12 hours straight and just get all the progress done, but I don't know. I'm just not feeling energized at all. It's weird. I don't know, man. So I'd like to get a lot of time on this and just get through the effing stuff. I don't know. I should just try to, like, I guess I don't need to try to check out all the, stuff in the library network and why I can't talk. That's a bummer. But yeah, I think I should have really fair for sitting through all those missions I have currently. Actually, let me go ahead and save, and that way I can see if I trigger anything when I go to the ground floor level. And this is kind of a shock. If it doesn't slice your head, I don't know. Java. And yeah, I was gonna say, just check on whoever's nearest me and be like, yeah, it looks like I have enough time. Because I don't. I'm still, Alright, is my mute even on? I'm so fucking tired, man. I was thinking get more missions from these NPCs real quick. Let me see. Okay, I had to make sure my mute wasn't on because I'm like, didn't I even like taking up here? Am I talking to myself? Oh my gosh, I'm tired. This sucks.
Right now, we are running a special on potions. The general public still has to pay full price. But for soldier members and Shinra troops, they are currently free. How about you, sir? Would you like one?
Whoops. I guess I didn't need to do that. Can we go up the stairs and talk to this person? See if I've got a second quest. Yeah. I should say quest line, because. Yeah. Okay. Let's see if it unlocks more missions, which it should, I think.
The inspection team has arrived in Midgar without incident, sir. My comrades on the escort detail also arrived safely. I'm grateful for soldiers' support, sir. In my heart, there is only respect and admiration. Incidentally, my comrades on the escort detail appeared quite exhausted, sir. To go from Midgar to Corel Village and then back again must have been extremely tiring.
Thank you. Oh, man. What's going on? Yeah, why am I so tired right now? Oh. Wait a minute. Now, did I get...
But they said the hardest part was attending to the inspection team's needs and demands, sir. A brute named Magnum, or Bullet, was apparently the most trouble, as he insisted on asserting his leadership, my comrade said. Incidentally, my comrades on the escort detail appeared quite exhausted, sir. To go from Midgar to Corel Village and then back again must have been extremely tiring. But they said the hardest part was attending to the inspection team's needs and demands, sir. A brute named Magnum, or Bullet, was apparently the most trouble, as he insisted on asserting his leadership, my comrade said.
I think I have another mission. I was kind of dozing off there, so... Okay, I don't. Cool. Alright, well... I'm 15 hours in. I haven't made any story progress. I did get the, message thingy, though. So I'm going to remember to reread that from, about Sephiroth and his looking into the Genova stuff. It says Project M. I think it's here, right? It's, this one. I have to make sure to check this one before I get it back to story missions, which should be next time. But I want to see something real quick. Oops, wrong button. I'm going to go outside. See if it triggers anything. And if it doesn't, I can check to see if there's any NPCs that are giving side quests around. I'll do that. Okay, cool. Because then that should get me some more missions here real quick. I'm gonna get these done, and then next time I can just jump in and go into story stuff.
The Shinra army. I'm trying to hide from the Shinra people right now. Go away or they'll get suspicious.
What? Your soldier? Please let me go. I'm not a bad person. I'm just a simple reporter.
I guess you don't look like a bad guy.
It's possible. I guess it doesn't matter, even if he is, you know, like, Avalanche or something. It's not like seeing this now is gonna really have too much of a bearing on this game. Those characters, I don't know. Whatever, I'm gonna say, there are no question prompts here, whatever.
Thank you. I really owe you one.
So what's your deal?
Who I am isn't important. I'm just a journalist, trying to uncover dark truths about the Shinra Company. Our readers are always seeking the truth. My mission in life is to find it for them. Can you give me your contact info? It's not much of a thank you. But I'll send my articles to you, free of charge.
Make sure you don't get Shinra too riled up, okay?
Thank you for the warning.
You know, reporter. Keep like dozing off as I'm running. I'm like, crap, am I just like running into a wall? Which happens to me from time to time. Oh man. Okay, it's right in front of my. Oh. It's like it's right in front of my face. It is.
What are you doing here? Something up?
Zach! Have you been made aware? As of late, Wutai remnants are trying to form an anti-Shinra organization.
The Wutai?
Yes. It's evidently being spearheaded by their special operations force, the so-called Crescent Unit. Their scout units are now posing as civilians and are acting as spies.
Crescent Unit. Oh, those guys.
There are a total of 6 confirmed spies. They are lurking somewhere here in Midgar. We're following all the leads that have come in, but we still haven't managed to locate them.
Oh, that's good for them. Good luck.
We appreciate the help. Now, let's split up and search. Here's the intel on spy number 1. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances.
Wutai spies.
This is the busiest part of Sector 8, nicknamed Loveless Avenue. Loveless is considered a literary masterpiece. They've even made it into a play. This is the busiest part of Sector 8. Loveless is
We at the study group compiled Genesis's interpretations of the final act of Loveless into a book. The book is now a bestseller, and the royalties are pouring in. I'm sure that Genesis was watching over us from above. Red Leather, on the other hand, failed in their merchandise push and are now deeply in the red. It's as it should be. Now, it will be the study group that becomes the true official fan club. Oh, there's new mail. The study group and the official fan club, Red Leather, used to be one and the same, but disagreements over direction caused a split, and because our group lacked funds, we were forced into obscurity.
Here's the intel on spy number one. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances. Here's the intel on spy number one. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances.
Thank you.
Give me a second. I want to see something real quick. If I take my onesie off, if I'm, like, less comfortable, maybe I don't start dozing off and falling asleep. So, like, check this out real quick. Let me do this real quick. Adjust this real quick and then see if I'm not. I think I'm about to fall asleep every 5 minutes. And the other thing is, like, I woke up late today, right? So it's like, I know it's not. I didn't get enough sleep because I know I did. But it's whatever. Just annoyed this keeps happening. Every time I go to stream this, it's like, I'm like making some progress, and it's like, oh. Kind of tired and sleepy. Okay. Maybe I'll just stop the stream before I want to stop the stream. It's so weird. I thought I could have sworn I got another thingy. Another, I can't think of the words. Some more missions than side quests. Yeah. This person looks a bit suspicious.
I heard the merchandise didn't sell well at the memorial event. The fan club is now in serious debt. Genesis is killed in action. And now his merch is a failure. I can't stay still anymore! I have to keep running forever!
To access the slums. Maybe is it legit this problem? Oh, there we go. Okay, I'll keep that one set to new. That way I don't skip it. And I'm missing there with the F.
Here's the intel on spy number one. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances.
I could just listen. What am I doing? What am I doing? Let's do this quest.
Here's the intel on spy number one. We know that he's hiding somewhere within Sector 8. If you find anyone suspicious there, please detain him. The Wutai are masters of disguise. Don't be fooled by appearances.
Loveless Avenue. Oh, there's, okay. I'm looking at a list of where the spies are. Looking at a list of where the spies are located, and they're not all in the Midgar section. Some of them are in the slums. So, don't worry about this right now, I guess. But yeah. Hold on. My phone. Thank goodness didn't land on the screen. Ugh, alright, whatever. I'm just gonna save this and come back to it. And then we're gonna jump into the story stuff because, yeah, the last few streams have been a lot of side stuff. Let's see how much progress in the story I can make next time, because I keep meaning to do that and I just don't. Okay, to the left. I need like 30 more. I guess I don't need 30 more minutes. I can just end it here. I think I don't know if he's tired, drowsy, whatever. Oh, Jesus! I'm done. I'm done playing this for now because I'm just about to pass out or something. Let's just fall asleep. So yeah. Hold on, let me get back this way. Wait, how do I get to the train station? I want to see if there's anything over the at the train station area. I think this is it, maybe. That's the Shinra building. Wait a minute, if I go to the left, let's see what happens. Can I... The access seems like... I might be able to just explore over here real quick. Oh, okay, there's nothing there. Oh man, that hurt kinda. My legs are all cold now. Safe here and I'm done. Next time I'm just gonna jump into story stuff and just go with story stuff until I guess not until just like for the duration of the stream next time. Just do story stuff. Why am I finally like this? But yeah, that's it for now. So I'm just gonna end the stream here. So yeah, until you see your hair from me again, thanks for watching, and I'm now signing off.